This is the auto rickshaw, the most preferred public transport system in India. It is economical, the vehicle is cheap and is very rugged, and it is very comfortable for commuting people over short distance. And IGUS has number of solutions on this vehicle. It is one of the lowest cost vehicle and runs in really difficult conditions. Just to show you a couple of applications, please come forward over here. This is the brake hub. As you can see here, there is a 4-bar link mechanism which prevents the vehicle from toppling during braking. So the main hub bush is an IGUS bush which takes the entire load of the auto rickshaw and the passengers under braking impact. This bush is exposed to water, to sand, to dust, to dirty conditions, and impacts continuously. The problem that the customer used to face was they used a metallic bearing with lubrication, and the lubrication always ran out. And because the lubrication ran out, there was always increased wear and a lot of noise with that. And the driver used to be quite scared, and in some cases, it led to accidents as well. Once they shifted to the plastic bearing, the problem has been solved because it's self-lubricating. It can work very well in dirty and dusty conditions with splashes of water and muck. And the solution is, it's a perfect solution. Okay, we do have more applications in the engine side. What you see now is the engine. We have two applications in the engine side. One is for the starter motor. As you can see over there, that's the starter motor at the back side. In the Bendix mechanism of the starter motor, we have Igludur bush, which works as a slip element. Before they had the IGUS bush in place, the Bendix mechanism used to continuously fail because the spring which used to drive the main gear backwards used to fail because as the gear rotates, it used to rotate the spring as well. Now, with the IGUS bush in place, when the gear rotates faster at a high RPM, there is a slip that between the gear and the spring washer. And this helps the life of the starter motor and also problems due to non-starter. Also, we do have an application on the cylinder head. Unfortunately, you cannot see it. It's over here, and it is used for the diesel vehicles for the decompression on the decompression wall. There is a lever that is actuated by the driver, and as he actuates the lever on the cylinder head, there is an air inlet which pulls out, it's an air outlet which pulls out all the air, causing decompression. And for this, earlier they used to have no bearing there, and because the pin had an oscillating movement, the aluminium cast, the casting used to get damaged. And it was always difficult because the cable used to get cut and it used to cause problem in starting. So having the Igludur bush there has solved their problem. It's an area that nobody has to ever look again after that. The next application that we have is on the hand starter. We do have a starter motor, as you can see here, but sometimes should the starter motor not function, the handy hand starter comes into play. So again, inside there is a bush, an Igludur bush, which is used to safeguard the clear motion of the hand starter. As you can see, it's a long lever and a lot of forces are being transferred by a single bush. Okay, so that is a lot of IGUS applications making the Bajaj Auto safer and happier to ride in.